Today on the show, we are talking wellness with our weight loss expert, Mr. Jared McDonald, and Dr. Hatch will also be talking to us a little bit about misophonia and other mental illnesses.
And I'm going to explain why you shouldn't buy shirts online.
Wow, all this and more starting right here, right now on Talk 365 TV. Here we go.
And welcome back to Talk 365 TV. I'm Trip Mitchell, and that's Holly Love. So, I have been told that my shirts lack. So I went out and bought a couple shirts online, and this came from Macy's.
Okay.
And we went to San Francisco.
Did you try that one on at Macy's or online Macy's?
Online, and it fits perfect.
Okay.
But what I didn't realize is that when they send shirts, so guys, here's an area that we are different. Uh-huh. You guys buy clothes, what's the first thing you do?
Try it on.
After you try it on, when you get home?
I don't know.
You wash them.
It depends on where you buy it from, but yeah.
Okay, by and large. Men, we don't care. So I've had this shirt for 6 months in its packing.
Oh, no.
So I take it to San Francisco. I'm getting ready for the wedding, and Vita looks at me like...
Your wedding.
No.
I mean, just to clarify, we've got lots going on.
Yeah.
You were there visiting.
Visiting, going to a wedding, and, you know... So I take this thing off, I unpack it, and I go, it's perfect. And Vita goes, we've got to iron it, we don't have time. And I'm going, why? It's going to be under a jacket. You guys are so crazy about that stuff. You really are.
We actually were just talking about ironing last night because there's this amazing stuff called Downy Wrinkle Relaxing Spray. And honestly, because I've traveled so much and I've been
wait.
You just spray it and it relaxes the wrinkles away. I'm not even joking, it's magical.
We're rich.
Why?
So if you spray it on your face, it'll get rid of wrinkles?
Yeah, no. It's not like that kind of wrinkles. Sadly, that's a whole different category of humans.
Because we could...
Right? Your eyes just lit up. Botox, look out.
We were billionaires.
No. Actually, I haven't put it on my skin, but I assume it's not that kind of miracle water. But you just spray it on, you kind of shake it out or you smooth it out.
So what
you let it dry. So you do need maybe 30 minutes before you have to go somewhere.
So what I wanted to do, and sadly this was 6 minutes before the Uber was driving, is I said, I'm just going to put the shirt in the shower and steam the wrinkles away.
Yeah, that's another, it's just a little tougher. Takes longer.
I know, but you know what I hate is you have a perfect shirt for traveling. It's all packed up, it's folded and everything, and then you have to do something. So I wore it today just to illustrate my point. You can't even tell it's not ironed. Except
I can tell.
Okay. Well, maybe it could.
It was folded right there and right there.
Who puts all the pins in shirts?
I don't know. Someone who should be either paid more or less because men's shirts. How many times do you get poked when you put it on?
35 to 40. What are we doing when we come back?
Coming up after this break, we've got our wellness news you can use. You're not going to want to miss it.
Snacking has never been this exciting. At Graze.com, we combine wholesome ingredients with the flavors we all love to create over 100 exciting snacks, like these. We'd love to send you a Graze sampler box for free. Just go to Graze.com, enter the code SNACK54, and we'll mail your free box to your home or office. Join thousands of Grazers already in love with our exciting snacks. So come to Graze.com for your first box free.
Today's wellness news you can use is brought to you by Brain Rehab Clinic. And welcome back to Talk 365 TV. Trip Mitchell, Holly Love. And May is in the rearview mirror.
It is, sadly. It went really fast.
Well, it always does.
I know.
It always does.
Favorite time of year.
But mental health awareness was a concept. And every month, every day, you have something. And some of it is, National Milkshake Day. Not a huge fan of.
Yeah. It was like National Paperclip Day or something recently.
Yeah, exactly. The paperclip industry went out and lobbied for it. But when it comes to mental health, what we're figuring out as we become more aware of problems is the challenges that mainstream people have. And I'm lucky enough to be doing a show with Randall Carlisle now that we're up to 15 shows that is about people's challenges in that regard. Mm-hmm. And I'm enjoying doing that. But one of the things that's very interesting is Robin Williams is someone who was just universally loved. Mm-hmm. One of the funniest men, and committed suicide. And you find a lot of people who you just think, Anthony Bourdain.
Oh, I love
brilliant.
Him.
And you look at people you think have such a great life, but you can't tell.
Yeah.
You know, Kurt Cobain.
What's happening underneath.
And famous people get known for it. But once you go see a professional, mm-hmm. once you start dealing with it, that's when the problem becomes not only your problem, but everyone's problem.
Yeah.
And so it there are some super smart, talented people out there in the professional community that can help.
Yeah. Well, I mean, just because May is over doesn't mean, like you're saying, we shouldn't still be talking about mental health awareness, because the more we talk about it, the more we end the stigma. The more people share their stories and tell about their loved ones or their own struggles, because let's be honest, at 450 million people suffering with some kind of mental health condition worldwide, that's a lot of us. 46 million in America, 1 in 5 adults in America are suffering with some sort of mental health problem. So we've been fortunate on the show to work with some really great people who address not only health across the board, but mental health directly. And when we did our wellness weekend, we got to work with the Emily Effect, that works with women who are suffering with perinatal mood disorders. She was the one who I went to high school with who had such bad postpartum depression. Reborn Heroes is an incredible group that works with vets here locally to help them not only have the support that they need, but find the right counseling for PTSD, because it's so specific. And then, of course, Love Loud. We got to go and be a part of Believer up at Sundance when it launched. We absolutely love all of the support that is happening. And there are some incredible groups online, to name a few. NAMI is one. It's the National Alliance of Mental Illness. There's, of course, the National Institute of Mental Health. All of these have places you can go and share your story and be part of a bigger community, so that you can read other people's stories, read their comments, and really understand that you're not alone, because even just that is so helpful when you are at a place where you're considering suicide or you're really struggling with mental health. You do just feel so isolated. So if you can find a way to reach out, then it's incredible. And there's some incredible resources out there.
Fantastic. And we helped out with the Cassidy's charity. She wrote us a nice email I forwarded to you.
Oh, good.
And their event went very well. But this is important. And there's some tools out there, webinars being one of them, that allow you to access someone who really knows what's going on, give you some things that can calm you down. Because those are so essential. You never know when weird things are going to hit.
When it's going to hit. So we've had the opportunity of working with Dr. Hatch at the Brain Rehab Clinic. And we've done a couple webinars, one on anxiety and depression, and one that he's going to speak to you about right now on misophonia, that is available on his website 24 hours a day, where you can learn real techniques and exercises that can help you, you know, come out of that panic state. So check this out.
Talk 365 TV's Wellness Minute is brought to you by Brain Rehab Clinic with wellness team expert, Dr. John Hatch.
Dr. Hatch here at Brain Rehab Clinic. I have been working tirelessly over the last year trying to figure out how to better rehab and help those suffering with misophonia. We have finally put together a webinar that's going to explain my research and what I've been seeing, but also give away 3 brain exercises. The reason why I've held back isn't because I want to keep it to myself. I want to always do something that makes the brain better. If people are getting worse, it's because the exercises aren't right or they're not doing them appropriately. These 3 exercises are pivotal to helping calm down that initial reaction, the rage, the aggression, the meltdown from a sound, a visual trigger, whatever you might be dealing with. So please log on to our website, brainrehabclinic.com, with all the information there, and contact us whether you're interested in coming down here yourself or start with the webinar to get you going.
Are you struggling with addiction? Do you need to detox? Is addiction controlling your life, hurting your loved ones? Don't be ashamed. Addiction is a disease that requires medical treatment. At Freedom From Addiction, we help people nationwide get free from addiction to alcohol, opioids, prescription medicine, narcotics, and more. Addiction is a disease. Get the medical treatment you need. Make the call.
Brain Rehab Clinic is proud to announce that they're the first clinic in Utah to have on-site the GyroStem.
And welcome back to the show. Having a wonderful morning right here. That's Holly Love. I'm Trip Mitchell. And you are, both you and Sylvia have lost.
We have lost.
60 pounds between the two of you.
Probably more, 66 or more.
Wow.
Ooh, if we add in my brother, it's over 90. We were a little crew that started my second round on this metabolic reboot program. And my brother, Sylvia, and I, we all sort of started at the same time. My brother has lost 33 pounds. Sylvia has lost 33. It's a magic number. Clearly, I missed that one. I'm at like the 28 to 30 pound mark. But something happened at like the 25 pound mark that is really fun, because all of the sudden it was like, all of my clothes, all my skinny clothes, everything was just like fit great or is falling off. So I feel like I have a brand new wardrobe. We've had a community who has reached out to us through Facebook and through Jared because they've seen him on other segments. And they want to talk to us and be a part of our group.
So I have
we're
to,
the cool kids.
I have to interrupt really quickly. It's fun when actors play practical jokes. And one of the best ones is if you're on a movie with a great wardrobe department,
okay,
you take your co-host pants
and
you bring them in a quarter inch a day. And, you know, they're going to...
They're like sucking in a little more and more, not eating any licorice at craft services. It's... Weight loss, it's an interesting journey, and like everything else, when you're surrounded by a really great community, have a great support system, and you have someone like Jared at the helm leading the way, you get results. And this program, that's what I love so much about it and why I shout it from the rooftops to anyone who will listen, because it actually works. I've not had one person that I've personally put on it who has not lost less than 25 to 35 pounds. So here's Mr. Jared McDonald with our Talking Wellness about his Metabolic Reboot program.
Talk 365 TV's Talking Wellness segment is brought to you by weight loss expert Jared McDonald.
Hey everybody, welcome to another Talking Wellness. Today I have back in the studio our new wellness team member and weight loss expert, Jared McDonald. Jared, hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, welcome back. Thank you so much for coming again.
Yeah, excited to be here.
So I am really excited to follow up with you because, as you know, I have been struggling with a concussion and healing from a concussion for the last 2 years. I gained like 40 pounds. It was like watching the Magically Growing Girl on TV. I've talked about it a lot. I've been very open about it. And through the process of it though, I've tried every diet you could possibly try. And so I've tried keto, I've done intermittent fasting, I've tried different supplements, different shakes, different pills. I mean, I've done it all and it just simply was not helping me lose weight. And it's been such a frustrating process. And I think the key to what you bring to the table and why I asked you to be part of our wellness team is your tie-in with the brain. And I've had to learn the hard way that the brain is in control of everything, and if something's not working, there is something wrong up there. So let's dive in and talk about how your program comes to weight loss through the brain addressing its problems and other key things underlying that could be causing people to not be able to lose weight.
Yeah, well, I think your story may be similar to probably a lot of people who may be watching is you've tried everything, right? Like trainers and shakes and pills and the new fad diet, and it really comes down to function of the body and the brain. Weight gain is a sign or a symptom of some sort of dysfunction in the body. Just like if you get a headache, same thing. Or if you get acne or any symptom we experience is really just dysfunction in the body. So therefore, if we get the body functioning, weight loss can actually come off. So it really comes down to really one thing, and it's stress. Mm-hmm. When we talk about weight loss, we have to talk about how the brain sends signals throughout our body to control things like our metabolism and hormones that actually make us gain weight, and it really comes back down to stress. Because stress is huge, it's everywhere, right? The typical stressors we think about in fight or flight is like a tiger, right? You run from the tiger, you're in this stressful situation, I've got to either kill it or run from it. And when that happens, our brain does a couple of things. It starts sending signals. Signals to our metabolism and signals to our hormones, or what people know as the thyroid or the adrenals. So those two things are part of an axis in your brain and body called your HPA or HPT axis. It's your hypothalamus, which is part of your brain, sends signals to the pituitary, then to the thyroid and the adrenals. The brain's role in dealing with stress and how it sends signals to the thyroid to slow the metabolism down, and then sends signals to the adrenals, which is your cortisol response. Cortisol spikes blood sugar, causes inflammation, and then blood sugar spikes and insulin kicks in, and you have to store all this excess sugar that your body doesn't know what to do with. Mm-hmm. And all of this excess energy gets stored as fat in your body. It's called abnormal fat stores. And it's all in your midsection too. Belly, butt, thighs, the unfortunate stubborn stuff. And the reason why it's so stubborn is because if your brain doesn't feel like it's okay releasing it or comfortable, it's not stressed anymore, mm-hmm. it'll hold on to it. It's like trying to water a plant with something other than water. It won't work. But it's really about getting the brain in a comfortable place, feeling like the tiger's gone.
Yeah,
like the stress is gone.
What you bring to the table, you've got some supplementation in there for the brain. So let's talk a little bit about that tie-in and how that works to play into weight loss.
Yeah, absolutely. So the part of your brain that controls if you're hungry, if you're craving food, the same part of your brain that controls temperature regulation, your metabolism and hormones, and if you gain weight. It's called your hypothalamus. In order for your metabolism to work and your hormones to work, they have to be getting the right signals from the hypothalamus. Mm-hmm. And the hypothalamus needs the right tools to do that. It needs the right vitamins, minerals to be able to send the right signals. And so on the program, that's what we do is we want to allow the brain to send the right signals and go from fat storing to fat burning. It's not a weight loss. It's not like it's burning fat for you or speeding anything up. Or
yeah.
It's just giving the brain what are called precursors. They're the nutrients it needs to send the right signals. And with the eating program, it's real food. It's nutrient rich. It's anti-inflammatory. It's low glycemic, something that's going to also nourish the body. Because, you know, one of the things, maybe we talk about how dieting doesn't work, because if you don't have nutrients in your body, you can't burn fat. So mm-hmm. people try to diet and they restrict calories and they cut back on this, and what that does is it actually sends signals to the brain that they're starving. Mm. And so there's this thing called metabolic compensation where the metabolism actually slows down and stores fat. And so they actually can't burn the fat that they need to because they don't have the nutrients and the actual energy to do that. And so their body just goes into this fat storing mode, and they might have lost some weight doing that, but then they start to plateau. And then they start feeling a little sluggish or fatigued, they start looking, you know, less good. And it's because our body actually goes, once we burn up kind of our energy stores of fat, mm-hmm. it goes into burning muscle tissue. Mm-hmm. And then the weight loss starts to come back on. And people will diet over and over yeah. and over again to the point where their metabolism over years has slowed down, and people will say, well, it's just harder as you get older. And I say, no way.
No.
I have people that are 70 and 80 years old losing 20 to 45 pounds in just 6 weeks.
And keeping it off.
And keeping it off. And they have energy, they're increased energy, they feel better, they're sleeping better, their skin's healthier. Mm-hmm. I mean, literally, like all sorts of amazing things, like blood pressure gets in control, and just amazing things because you get the body functioning the right way.
So let's talk exercise, because that's sort of secondary to diet. The
right.
first step, most people our intuitive way of going at it would be, I got to eat the right way and then I got to work out. Mm-hmm. You actually are, yes, you do have to eat the right way, but you've got to heal your brain first. So let's talk why no exercise on this program works to weight loss during that 6 week period, and why it's actually something that I've been fighting you on. Like, really, I need to run every day, and you finally got through my crazy, stubborn head. So let's talk about it.
Yeah, absolutely. So again, it's about stress. Well, the brain doesn't get the difference between dieting, like we talked about, mm-hmm. and starving. It doesn't get the difference really between running on the treadmill and running from the tiger if you've got that perpetual stress response. Athletes, this happens to quite often. You see these athletes who for years have been training incredibly hard, and then they stop exercising, and they may still eat the same way they were when they were an athlete, but then they get really, really big. They balloon up, they gain a lot of weight. And I have a lot of people who are like, I started this program, or I started doing this gym, this new exercise thing, and ever since then, I haven't been able to lose weight.
Yeah.
And I go, well, this is why, is because you're still continuing to perpetuate the stress response mm-hmm. in your body, and your brain's just sending the signals. It's all about signaling. So you're mad at the stubborn belly fat, but I always tell people that's your brain's way of keeping you alive. So you can say thanks to the brain, right?
So let's talk a little bit about your background, Jared, because on top of the program itself, makes it so special is you. You were coaching people on nutrition who are struggling with major issues like autism and Asperger's, and you have a history in psychology. So you couple those two things together, you were this amazing niche thing that nobody had access to except for awesome people who needed you, which was great, but I'm so excited now because this is what makes this program so special because of you. But let's talk about how you found this life and this niche and why this is your passion and what you're rolling with.
Yeah, absolutely. So I was a type 1 diabetic. I have been since I was about 4 years old. So I've always been health conscious. And then as I got married, my wife and I started dealing with some issues, more so my wife, some health issues. So we kind of did the gamut of doctors and, you know, looking at like what's really going on here, not just treating it with a Band-Aid, you know, approach. Mm-hmm. We really need to address the cause. And that's actually where I started learning and changing what we were doing. So as I personally started changing, I lost weight. I wasn't even trying. I wasn't exercising. Mm-hmm. I looked in the mirror one day and I was like, whoa, I've lost like 35 pounds. Mm-hmm. And I always thought I was just big bone, but I realized I was overweight, and I've been able to keep that off for 5 years. And so I've throughout this process is why I started coaching. Mm-hmm. My background's in psychology. I worked a long time with kids and then started working with adults on really helping them optimize their health mm-hmm. in different spheres and a lot with the brain rehab, right? The functional type neurology and functional medicine. So, and again, it's really about getting to the root cause of the problem. Mm-hmm. And when you can do that, you know, you get your body optimal functioning, it'll work right.
And that's the experience your clients are having too, right?
Absolutely. Yeah, I was actually talking with a client earlier today, and he was like, the best thing about the program, he ended up losing like 50 pounds in like 50 days. And he just said, I know exactly what to do for the rest of my life to keep my weight exactly the same.
Wow.
I never have to worry about it again.
Wow.
And he's like, that's everything for me, to know that I have a plan to follow, a proven system that's gonna work for me, that's mm-hmm. easy, that's sustainable, that I can still go out to eat and enjoy a Friday night movie with my kids and all that stuff and do it in a way that's gonna really nourish the body and get it functioning the right way.
Yeah, let's talk about how the program works and what it takes to get started.
Yeah, absolutely. So we have a 6 weeks losing phase mm-hmm. and then a 3 to 5 week maintenance phase. And the maintenance phase is really important. It's kind of a unique approach because it's where we allow your body to create a set point. A set point is where your brain says, this is where I'm comfortable maintaining weight. So during this 9 to 11 weeks, essentially, we're coaching people through the entire process. We have a program kit that we send them. Mm-hmm. There's an instruction manual that walks people through exactly what to do on the program, a very clear plan, simple, easy plan to follow. Again, just real food you can eat the way you want. 10 to 20 minute prep time. So busy people, it's great for them. We have people that travel, that do amazingly on the program. We have recipe manuals that go with that, grocery store shopping lists, all that stuff to just make it easy, make it simple. And then the accountability part and the support part we talked about is so important. And that's where I come in to help coach people throughout the entire process. Mm-hmm. We have an online tracker that we use so the people enter their weight on a daily basis and I can see that and we can make adjustments. They have unlimited access to me through messaging, through scheduled calls throughout the entire program, mm-hmm. make sure they're right on track, and also celebrate. Because celebrating and being grateful and those types of things are so key for health. But we also see really fast weight loss. I mean, in a week, it's like 7 to 10 pounds is pretty much the average. And over the course of 6 weeks, it's about 20 to 45 pounds, pretty much for everybody, unless they don't follow the program, obviously. But that's kind of what I expect, is people mm-hmm. are going to lose about 20 to 45 pounds throughout this six-week process.
Which is just phenomenal. What is the best time to start?
Now. It's always the best time to start is now.
Right?
I have people who start on Thanksgiving, and they're done January 3rd with their New Year's resolution.
I mean,
so if you start in May, you're done in like June or July. It's really, any time is a good time, and it's just so fast. It's 6 weeks. That's all that it is.
And part of it starts out with 2 days of loading, that you call it. So what better way to start a diet than eating a lot? Pick a big weekend. Pick a big holiday.
The first 2 days, we're spiking the metabolism is what we do. Mm-hmm. There's some technical terms called thermogenesis. We're just getting the metabolism working faster. Whether that's a weekend for you, or you want to do it on a Wednesday, or it is a holiday, pick a day and you're just going to eat a ton of food. We have some guidelines for it and things, but the first 2 days, we're just ramping up your metabolism so that the rest of the program, you're burning at an accelerated rate when you're obviously not eating as much as you did those first 2 days.
Mm-hmm.
So any day that works, or birthday, holiday, anniversary, whatever it is, you know, mm-hmm. Thanksgiving, all those days are perfect. Any day, Tuesday is good though too.
Yeah, and then it's an intermittent fasting style approach for the mm-hmm. 6 week, and everyone tells me that there's no hunger because if you're supporting the brain with the nutrients it needs, you're gonna be fine and you actually feel better.
We do incorporate the intermittent fasting, but we only do it for 6 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
And then we say, all right, let's bring it, you know, bring back the breakfast if people want it. On the maintenance phase, but you can also keep doing the intermittent.
I was gonna say, what if I just wanna do it forevermore? Because it's like my favorite thing. So let's talk about how people can get a hold of you if they want to sign up.
Yeah, so the best way to get a hold of me is just go to my website, rebootmymetabolism.com. Super simple. Mm-hmm. There's my info on there, my phone number, email address, but you can actually go to the schedule page. You can actually schedule a time, you can pick a time that works for you. I always do calls with people before. And the reason why is I wanna make sure I can actually help somebody, because there's a lot of programs out there who will take your money without being able to actually help you. Yeah. So we want to make sure that we can actually help people, but we also want to make sure that they're a good fit for the program, because we don't accept everybody. Mm-hmm. We need to make sure that people are ready to make this change in their life and actually get the results that we know they can. So they can schedule a time. There's a little form they fill out. I get that, and then we'll hop on a call together and make sure we understand where they're at, the goals that they want, and make sure that we can help them get there.
If they mention Talk 365 TV, what happens?
We're going to give everybody a discount. So we're actually taking $200 off the program. For anybody who, either in the comments on your form or on the phone call, whenever, just mention Talk 365 TV, and you'll get the $200 discount off the program.
Thank you, because I know that's not something you normally do, but in the whole spirit of our wellness team and you being a new member and us approaching this next year with the mindset that we want to have change, we want to operate better, healthier, all of those things into this next year. And if you like how this sounds, head on over to Talk 365 TV's Facebook page and check out what we have going on. And if you want to join some of our chat groups and comment and give us some tips, we're just going to put together a little community there of people who are working in this way. I would encourage everybody to get out there. The time is now. Change your life now. 6 weeks from now, think of where you could be.
Absolutely. And literally, it's a life change in 6 weeks. And you learn all the skills, the tools, the knowledge you need to be able to maintain that after the 6 weeks too. And that's the key. Mm-hmm. You've got to be able to keep the weight off. There's no point in losing weight if you don't keep it off.
Yeah.
Right? You want to be able to sustain that. And that's really the key. So 6 weeks from today is 6 weeks, right? It's super easy.
And we want to follow up and we want to hear your stories now. Don't wait. Do it now. Mention us and get a discount. Jared, thanks for coming. You're coming back again next month. We're going to talk results, because by then I will have been on the program now for at least 30 days. So we'll have some good things to talk about. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back on Talk 365 TV right after this.
Snacking has never been this exciting. At Graze.com, we combine wholesome ingredients with the flavors we all love to create over 100 exciting snacks. Like these. We'd love to send you a Graze sampler box for free. Just go to Graze.com, enter the code SNACK54, and we'll mail your free box to your home or office. Join thousands of Grazers already in love with our exciting snacks. So come to Graze.com for your first box free.
Healthcare for the Talk 365 team is provided by Body Renew.
And we're back. It is so fun to play practical jokes.
Who has done one on you that was good? Who got you good?
So, I'm trying to think.
April Fool's ever? Like a really good one?
So Mike, that we know from the TV station,
got
on my laptop one time and typed out that I've come out of the closet after 50 years and that I'm now gay.
Which would make a lot of sense with your bachelor history.
Yeah, with my bachelor history.
One could question.
But it was funny because some of my ex-girlfriends all wrote it. You know, everyone did it tongue-in-cheek.
I knew it. Everyone was like, I knew it. I would have said no way.
And here's the
number one being, go to segment one about the whole ironing thing. Not to stereotype, but I'm
why do you think straight men are so bad with clothing?
It's why Queer Eye is the best show ever. You should be streaming it. It is so good. It is so fun.
So.
Yes.
I was so excited the other day. I said, what are we going to watch tonight? And she said, Drag Racing. The problem is she didn't include the whole name of the show.
Oh.
RuPaul's Drag Race.
Oh, see, she is my kind of girl. She can watch hockey one minute and we can watch RuPaul Drag Racing. What is that about? Is it fun? Do you recommend it?
If your husband's in trouble, subject him to watching that show. We've got to go.
We do have to go. You would get some great tips though on wrinkles and makeup and how to look great. You got to be honest. You should take notes. Watch it with your notebook. All right, you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for joining us and be sure and come back tomorrow.